Hey guys, Jeff here, Dice Hitters, filming for Goldberg Slots. We're at Dancing Drums. I used to play this on a regular basis until I just, after a while, I just wasn't winning a lot of bonuses on this thing. I have gotten many hand pays on Dancing Drums. I really like Dancing Drums. Most of the time I play it at the max bet. I don't want to do that right now. I want to go, let's do the 5/28 spin. And we're going to see if we can get something here. We need three drums, first, second, and third, if you're not familiar with this machine. Did not get the food dogs all the way across. These guys here are food dogs. We're looking for that pot to close. It gives us a chance to win the mini, the major, the minor, or the grand. Missing the drum in the middle. We did not get our bet back on that one. Close when there was nothing in it. These guys here are wild. Too bad we didn't have another food dog right there. There we go. It's $108. Now we're at 251.96. We'll keep on playing. Come on, drums, just line it up. It's a Friday night, a little silent. It's around 5 o'clock. I used to think that it wasn't going to be crowded on the weekdays. Well, I did stay here on a Monday and a Tuesday, and it was about as crowded as it is now. We're looking for those three drums again. Got one. That drum right here doesn't count. It needs to be line 1, 2, and 3. There we go. Don't feel bad. on this game here, I have discovered if the pot never closes, you're going to get bonuses. If the pot continually closes, you're not going to get the bonuses. And right now, we're not getting bonuses, and we have the pot close once. Missed the Foo Dogs on line three. Points on the way across. $24. Getting those line hits. Want that bonus. Does not have to be full to shut. Almost all the way across. So looking for those three drones. Got one on line three. Need one, two, and three. Foo Dogs are the number one symbol in this game. This guy here. If you ever been to Chinatown in California, they do have Foo Dogs, big statue of Foo Dogs, guarding the Chinatown, the entrance to Chinatown. Needed a drum in line number one, didn't get it. Got our bet back on that one. $6. Too bad we didn't have anything here. Come on, drums. Come on, Foo Dogs, line up. $6. Got our bet back. The pot seemingly gets fuller. One drum on that one. Only one drum, needed three. 480. Three drums, but they need to be over there. Come on, Dixie drums, don't be a dud. Close that pot. Or give us a bonus. Give us a bonus. $12. One drum. It used to be that you could put 200 in it and know that you're going to get a bonus. But that's not the way it is anymore. I really don't know what changed. Or maybe just I was lucky. if I was at the max, I would pick three, but we're not at the max. I've got a lot of money to come back to. I've got $180. I'm going to go with 10 games, see what happens. So we're up $54. I'm going to do three backups. Oh, we just needed one more drum in the last one, in the first one. Let's take it down to $230. Give us $30 profit. One more spin, guys. Oh, one more drum is all we needed. All right, this is Jeff recording for Gold Book Slots. I also have my own channel, which is Dice Setters. Goldie is looking to get 500 subscribers, and she'll do something special once she hits 500 subscribers. We film only at Ellis Island. Give us a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, leave a comment. We'd like to hear from you. Thank you, guys. Hey guys, this is Jeff, Dice Setters, filming for Gold Bug Slots. I'm sitting here at Ellis Island. We're playing Big Foo Cash Bats. This game is by Aristocrat, and it is absolutely super, super volatile. I mean, volatile to the V. I guess that's one reason I like it so much. We're going to sit there and do $3 spins. I have $200 into it. It is made by Aristocrat. We also make Buffalo. We're going to do $3 and some change bet. We need the bonus symbol here to trigger these. Why this game is either one of those too loud or too soft. I'm actually going to go down. This pot up here is pretty full. That's the reason I come unstopped and decided to play it. This guy here's your bonus. You need three of those. All right, here we go. We have 8 free games. We need that bonus symbol here, or else it doesn't do us any good. This guy here is wild. Not good, guy. There we go. Give us a bonus symbol. This guy adds more. This guy gives us multiplier. As long as we land one of these guys here, we'll continue to play. We want to go all the way across here because this is where your mini, minor, and major are at. So as long as I hit a gold piece here in the second reel, we can continue on. Oh, we just lost it. Last spin. You really want to trigger all three. I've only done that once. To me, that major's high. The major's at 1600. Thank you. Where's my bonus symbol there? Needed that guy there. Trigger the free spins. Like I said, this game is super, super volatile. Time. I'm gonna play down to 100. I don't want to lose everything. Just because this thing is so volatile. Just need a symbol right there. Up to almost 200. These have got to be right in a row. Thank you. Wild. Missed it by one. Yes. Okay, we just gotta keep on hitting them in line two. Line two, come on. Not a problem. We're still in it. Okay, line two, come on. Oh, that's the end of that. I'm gonna do my three backups. Second one. Notice this guy here is empty. These guys here are low. Last one. And we're gonna cash out a winner. Like, share, subscribe. Goldbug Slots is trying to get to 500 subscribers. She can't do it without you guys. All you gotta do is just like, share, subscribe. It doesn't cost anything. It's free. Thank you, guys. All right, guys. Jeff here, Dice Headers, W for Goldbug Slots. This is really, really hard to film, but I actually won a hand pay on this one about 2 years ago. I wasn't even in a bonus, it was just a line hit. I think it was 2 years ago someone won around $700,000 on this machine. The Buffalo Grand is at $814,000. I'm gonna play 375 to spin, and again, it's extraordinarily hard for me to film this one and not get people in it. So we need three of these guys right here. It would really be cool to have lots of buffalo across here as well. I have found that either you're going to win on this one or you're not. And I would not chase it. Don't ask me how I know that. $6 on that one. Got my big arm in the way. Too bad we didn't have Mr. Wolfie right here. Come on, one more. Oh, didn't you see it? Goodbye. Again, the tip and the trick on this one is that grand is engaged if you're playing at the $3 or the $375 level. I would not play it any other way. You would sure hate to be able to be eligible to win, and you didn't win because you did not spend the right amount. About a quarter of our money gone. No bonus yet. Come on, Will. Looking for more buffalo on that one. It was this machine right here that actually won the hand pay on. The money just kept on rolling and rolling. I was pleasantly surprised. It was elk. I had elk all the way across. When I get down to 100, I'm going to go down to 3. Come on, one more wheel. $3 a spin. We'll still be grand eligible. Too bad we didn't have Mr. Coyote at the very end. Or Wolf. We had a Wolf or a Coyote. Tell me in the comments, guys. $15 right there. Come on, we want these wheels. See the elk? I had multipliers in there as well. Come on, one more. Didn't even see it go by. We got buffalo. $1. Okay, one more spin at the 375. Now we're gonna go down to 3. Bunch of nothing right now. Didn't even get our money back on that one. Is it just going to tease us all day long? Come on, let's go by. Oh, there it goes, got it. One more. Got the bonus, guys. Please, please, please don't be a dud. I love the graphics on this one. It, when it does its thing. But this game is huge. I can't film you all the graphics. When an eagle comes swooping down, the whole chair will sit there and vibrate and all things like that. It was real. So, all we gotta do is hit the grand, which is right there. Even a bonus wheel minor, major, mini. We don't want the free games. We want money. We hope you just a hair higher for you guys. We'll be right back. Hopefully that one's loud. The rest of the game is not loud. That was a $10.83 mini. And we get to spin again. And again, grand right here. That's what we want. It's all about timing. Much like life. Life's all about timing. Hello, guys. Okay, so we got multipliers of 2 and 3. We can re-trigger 2. This takes 2 coins to re-trigger. We need a retrigger, guys. 8 coins. Not looking good. We need a buffalo all the way across. There we go. Got a retrigger. 5 more games. We're up to 15. Come on. Someone give us one more coin? No. Buffaloes. Multipliers. Oh, don't be a dud. One more coin. There we go. Alright, got another coin. Another one more. Eight more games, guys. Looking for those multipliers now. Buffalo multiplier. Buffalo. 8 more games. Come on, one more coin. Come on, multipliers in. Anything, guys. We have kings, 3 kings, 4 kings, 4 kings. But now we need some more coins to get this going again. Spins. We need some more coins, guys. Buffalo. 2 more spins. Don't be a bummer. Keep us going. And I said no. Now, the tip and trick of this one particular is I've gotten another bonus just after my backup spins. So we're going to do 3 backup spins in hopes that we can re-trigger. There goes our first spin. Okay, last chance here. And no, so we're walking away down 117. And we're not going to chase it. That's it. Thanks, guys. All right, guys. Jeff here, Ellis Island, filming for Gold Bug Slots. It is tricks and tips for winning at slots. So I was just at the Mega Bucks, and I sat there and won over $100. I sat there and cashed in my ticket and went back to cash. That way, I'm more responsible about how much money I am playing. So I sat there and I do have my $100. Now, one thing that, again, is a tip and a trick is you've got to budget. you absolutely have to budget if you're going to be in Vegas or anywhere in the casino. You just can't use rent money or something like that. We sit there, we do have a budget. And if we don't have a, you know, if we don't have money for that, then we don't do it. It's plain and simple. Just like a car payment, just like insurance, just like a rental, a rent payment. You have to budget for this. This machine is really fun, and we're going to be playing it at 10 credits. And again, I'm only going to play, run $100 through it, is all I'm going to do. Another tip and trick that I do is on me at mostly all the time, because I am a business owner. Most of the time I have two wallets on me, and one is like my fun money, and one is money I can't use but for anything but fun. And that would sit there and save you a lot of time and headache by dividing up your money into two different places or having two different wallets. Especially if you're going to be in Vegas for, let's say, like four days. You'd want to sit there and split it up to four different amounts. And then that wallet that you mostly grab, that's the one you're going to sit there and have for that day. And once the money's gone, go find something else to do, whether it be watch a movie or go to Topgolf or something like this. Let me show you what this machine is. We do have $1,703,000 is the jackpot. And let me show you what we got right here. So I was just doing $7 or $10. We're gonna do $10. And if we don't win anything, it's okay for us to walk away from it, not a problem. Don't have a problem with doing that. Brian Christopher sits there and puts in, $2,000, $10,000 and walks away from it. Don't want to chase it. That's for sure. Wow, so we won $20. $10, we won our money back. Won our money back again. Nothing. Back to where we started, $100. $6, we lost four. We won $30, so we got a profit of $16 so far. Come on, bottom. And nothing, no bottom. Nothing on that one either. Down to $76. And some dead spins. Let's try to get that spin going. Nothing. Nothing again. That's why you never ever chase it. Put your money in ahead. Know that you're willing to walk away or whatever. Let's try this big handle, see if the big handle works. Well, the big handle does not work. Push the spin button. Got our money back. We're down to 36. Looks like we got two more spins left. I want our money back. Two more spins. And got a smorgasbord of nothing. Last spin, guys. Come on, bottom. Oh. Wasn't it. All right, guys. Follow me to the next game.